I was under so much pressure to deliver some proper winter weather for Winter Watch. Actually, for me, quite a relief. What a change, though, from the winter we've had so far. It's been mild earlier this month. It was stormy January's temperatures. This could well be the coldest part of the week you have now, but if you want anything above freezing, you're going to have to wait. And there's a bit more snow in the forecast, too. Blimey, that is cold.
Jeez.